Yeah, and so thereafter, so this woman called Gina Rubinska was kind of starting to steal something from my apartment, which was very interesting. She never prepared a food once for me in her lifetime. I was her guest twice in her apartment in Berlin. She was a guest in my apartment much more often, so at least 5 times or 10 times. She was always having a meal there, and she was stealing something from my apartment. It was very obvious. She was getting some books or some pens or something, and a lot of times I was having a very strong feeling that she's bringing somebody into my apartment, and she's really eager to have my possessions and to have my furniture and to have this apartment actually. So I presume she was thinking at some point I'm part of Jewish religion and I'm some kind of working for her, which is obviously a lie. So to be honest with you, this part of this person is really horrible in my eyes. She's trying to get out of to get out everybody of the apartment she's entering in. So she's kind of entering some apartment and she's immediately starting to work really tirelessly on getting this person out of her his home. Is it something which is a part of Jewish religion? Are you thinking that the entire apartments of the world should be in the Jewish hands? What's the problem here actually? And why is Eugenia Dobrovinska so keen to possess everything she's getting in touch with, including chairs she's sitting in, sitting on, or including the cushions she's touching in somebody's apartment? This is so very weird to me. Maybe this is not a part of Jewish religion, but this is certainly a part of the character of this Eugenia Dobrovinska. I realized later that she was a part of an army, of Jewish army, and obviously she was killing a lot of people. So in my eyes, she's a killer and she's a very dangerous person, because in my opinion, she thinks that the entire world is in a state of war between Jews and not Jewish people. So she's kind of continuing the war. She was a part of in Israel, in every country she's traveling through. So because she's so keen to take over everybody she's getting in touch with, I was very, very annoyed by her art of stealing some of my belongings, and I was very unhappy that she's so eager to put herself out as a Jew, because I think to screwing the entire religion because she's a bad person is maybe not a nice way, because a lot of people are happy in this religion. So I would say I have a personal trouble with Eugenia Rubinska, who's a quite a manipulative and a person keen to steal and kill, and the fact that she was always putting herself as a Jew is really not, well, kind of not flattering this religion.